So I'm taking a trip with the kids to OMSI in Portland, Oregon. I am super excited about it. However, it looks like everyone in the city had the same idea since it's kind of cooler weather and slightly raining. So we had to park like forever a ways away and pay for it. So we're under a bridge and we're having to walk. So. Are we walking to OMSI, guys?
For somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do, 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do, do, do.
So we did it. We went to OMSI. I took 5 kids with me and it was a blast. So it was very stressful. I could feel my anxiety levels rising as the day went on. Thank goodness Crystal, Jacob's ABA therapist, she met us there and she got to spend a whole lot of time with Jacob. And then she had to go, and so it was just me and the kids. And Grandma and Papa were there too, with cousins, Charlie Madison. And it was a lot of fun, but it's overwhelming. It was really hard. Jacob started getting more and more anxious, and you could just tell that he was just at his limit. He was just full of the day. He lost his shirt midday because his shirt got wet and he doesn't like wearing wet shirts, so he's running around OMSI with just his shorts on. He tried to de-pants himself when he was needing to go potty. And I only was approached by staff once, and that was because he was drinking the water from the little play water center. But other than that, it was a perfect day and things went well. Jacob, did you have fun today at OMSI?
Yes. Look at Minecraft.
Yeah, you're playing Minecraft now, huh?
And there's Halloween. Yeah. But you had fun, right?
Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed, and just know that you can do hard things when you feel overwhelmed or you feel like it's impossible. You can do it. Take care. Talk to you later.